What's going on? Feel me? Just got here. Checked in.
Oh, I can't.
Alright, you too. Feel me? We just checked in. Feel me?
Being the scenery. Look at the scenery. It's nice.
Got Suave Tris here. Got the drip on. See, you see it. Locked in though. Let's get it. Alright, though, we stepping in. It's hard. Okay. I'm here. See the scenery. I'm here. Let's get it. I'm out to the gym right now, you feel me? Gymnasium. This shit type valid, I ain't gonna lie right now. This hard. Let's get it. Let me see some. Let me show y'all something.
No. We're not showing them now right now. We're going to the basketball court, my boy.
Let's go. Hold on. Basketball court. Hold on. Hold on. This shit is hard, though. I need gym flicks, bro. Oh, my gosh. That shit is hard.
You got me feeling like the main character in this bitch. Oh, funny shit.
What's this?
I don't know what this is. Oh, we got some.
This shit is neat. Okay, this is like type tough.
I'm still trying to find where the movie at though. I said this shit was gonna be a movie. Where's the movie at? Like,
it's giving you gotta bring your own.
Oh snap, we had the movie. Yo. I ain't gonna lie, can I dance up
this
here?
Is church.
Y'all wanna show? I could dance.
Church? I'm ready to spark a spree in here.
This is not church.
Security here? That's security.
He's pussying out, guys. Talking about, is that security? You gangster, right? Get up there. Get up there. Go ahead, bro.
Both got red lines. Don't even do that to yourself.
Nah, that's how I don't, my boy. Don't try to be ussy, too.
I'm not even being ussy, nigga. This shit. Stand up.
Right, stand up, right?
You go stand up there.
Make a dream.
You go stand up there.
What are you talking about? I never said I was getting up there. That's y'all.
I never said I was getting up there either. But you told him
don't go up there. So I said you're trying to be ussy too? He's supposed to be a gangster. Stand up. Come on. Make it a show. Get up there. Get sturdy.
I'm wilding, bro. This is church. Nah, I was just dancing, man. I got sturdy on the church floor. This is crazy. But we had not. Who just wants to sit in there? They're not doing nothing.
You gotta see.
This is like the showroom, I think. Where'd they go? This is nice. But yeah, I was just dancing. No funny shit. I don't know why people come in. Is this church, bro? I'm in church. Yo, listen. You're nasty as hell.
That's lucky. Look at
this. This nigga said to me.
No, we're downstairs.
You're nasty as hell. Bro said two men. Bro just said two men. Bro just.
We didn't find the club, bro.
Strawberries and some other things as well. Take the journey back to present that to y'all later on tonight. Now, Legend Man. We need to get Dominic to safety. And some of you may not know this, but we have a zoo here on board Carnival Legend with all sorts of beautiful animals, everyone. But last night, we have an 8-foot python on board. And that python got loose. And as a matter of fact, I think we may have spotted that python on the Lido deck. Guys, Ian worked very hard on this python. Give him a round of applause. Now, contestants, the snake needs to be wrangled. The snake needs to be defeated. Dare I say it? The snake might be sitting up on it. To the beat. The snake doesn't see it coming.
Anymore. Oh, I almost tripped over.
real fun personality, a 10, Carmel Sound Blaster, a 7, audience reaction, 8, 25 points, everyone!
Some certain shit. I'm just saying the Bahamas though.
We're not gonna lie. That once we get 2 Baltimore, we about to get it on.
What about
making that shit a movie all
like,
the way?
I'm trying to fight. Everything went good. Everything went the way it was supposed to go. This Bahamas. I fuck with that shit for the water, but the experience, like the places they took us and shit, that shit was ass, bro. Keep it up. The beach was nice, my nigga. They really had us in the trenches though, bro. We gonna get off the ship, paid a couple of beers to see fucking treacherous. I could have just went
back to the hood.
Dead ass, bro.
Back to the hood.
I could have went to the trenches out here in New York.
We saw the bullshit.
Dead ass. That shit was some bullshit. Fucking.
But everything else was cool, guys.
Yeah. Fucking niggas tried to sell us some fucking leaves and shit as weed. This is really crazy. Niggas had to run him down.
He almost got his ass beat.
Dead ass, bro. Nigga threw the money on the ground and dipped. It was too much, bro. It's a movie, though. Definitely was a movie.
Part two, I ain't gonna lie.
We gonna make a part two soon. What's it called?
Stay tuned, guys.
Yeah. Got some more trips coming up. But yeah, we gotta just. It's money. Money in motion, nigga. Money in motion. Motion. Let's get it. Team me up. I'm out of here.
That's some different shit. That's just Grand Theft Auto ass living.
No.
Some GTA like, through and through. Funny shit.
Look at that.
Oh shit. Oh my god. What's going on here? I don't like this. That's how I felt the first time.
On funny shit. Outside in the water. We here. I'm gonna lie. This is fine.
You said what? What are you talking about?
What are y'all talking about?
The one right here.
With the hat?
With the hat?
With the hat?
Yeah. Hold this. Right, so what
time?
What you doing?
That
was.
You about to risk that?
You know what time it is?
You about to risk that?
He on yours? He on yours?
That's what I'm saying. I called it, but.
Alright, go ahead.
Championship golf course. On that golf course, that is where Michael Jordan hosts the celebrity tournament every year. Here is y'all by Nipsey Wright's Dark Roof on its own private beach, Walker, Texas Ranger Chuck Norris. Yellow and white room, two-story yellow and white room. Retired NBA player that used to play for the Chicago Bulls. Michael himself, Michael Jordan. Now we have another island straight ahead of the vessel, ladies and gentlemen, directly in front of the vessel. This island is called New Providence with its main city capital, Nassau. Nassau is the capital of the entire Bahamas. Here in the Bahamas, we have an archipelago of 700 islands, 2,000 keys, but there is only 28 islands that are inhabited. Out of the 700 islands, there is only 28 of those islands that are inhabited. Let's keep our attention over to the right as we make this turn to the right. White Home, last vendor right there on the water's edge. Very famous DJ. DJ Kelly, another one. Yeah, White Home right there to your right. White Home, last vendor, DJ Kelly. Now right out here past the home of DJ Kelly, there's the canal right here, right? Look right in the canal, two-story home, white pillows, palm trees in front of it, tiger woods. up to your right, there's some amazing white home with glass windows. DJ Kelly, another one.
That movie. The fuck is this? Bro. This bum ass basketball court, bro.
Yo, this is... Look at the trappy.
I went on vacation to see the worst the places, bro. This shit dirty as hell.
Living in this area
versus not in this point area. Dogs on the street? Yep. Where the fuck the precinct at? None of these cars have tires, bro.
What you mean?
Everybody.
A lot of them is
broken down.
Because, in this area here where they had a lot of water when the storm,
you gonna tell me the tire fool?
So what they do is they keep it and they sell like packs on.
bullshit.
Why would they still be living here if it's not livable? It does not sound like it's habitable here.
Like, every other house has no tires, bro.
That was, he had a storm.
Shit, mad dirty. At the charity. Y'all about to donate?
Yeah, but you think the rich part
is... Donate charity.
I'm going to donate to you being quiet.
Well, it's not even a matter. I think it's...
This shit is crazy.
They got telling people to move, to go out. Like, don't, you know, don't stay home. Leave, move your cars, everything.
Yeah,
like,
that's what I'm talking about. I'm staying. This is crazy.
They're like on their top floor, and the water's coming out. These are the only five houses, apartments, or hotels here. But look at the difference on how it looks. Big difference. Yeah. Look at this. Big difference. It looks nice and clean. Now, in this area, they have to be built within a cold structure. It has to be concrete blocks, the tin roofing, or the tile roofing. Now, they said that is for hurricane purpose. But regardless of what type of roofing you had back in 2019, there was damage done to it.
So is it insurance for these properties?
Yeah, yeah. Insurance on these properties.
Y'all not even that far from the water.
Okay. Yep.
When the water came in, it didn't reach here?
Look, you got the Benz over there. Benz parked up.
So how did they? How they could put insurance on this property and not on the other one?
Hi, you feel me?
Oh, other people got spicy.
You got the E's, got the E's. Spicy crunk. Try this shit out. I'm gonna give it like a. Try this out. Yeah. Onions, no onions, my favorite. The corn, no. Gotta be good. Oh yeah, I need some. We outside what?
We went in the game spot.
I'm a player, what? Not a simp, babe. This shit coming off the head like a temp.
Like what? Like how? Like,
this like
making
that,
movies for real. Like
this, like that, uh-huh.
We making movies for real. We outside, like.
Only vibe.
Like, it's where we at right now? We in the middle of the sea, y'all.
Middle of no fucking
way. Yeah, what y'all doing right now? Oh, why?
Y'all on the cruise.
Oh, why? Yeah, we on a cruise boat.
Bored. Feel me?
Bored.
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 Let's get it.
Let's hit this left.
People out here thinking we bugging and shit.
Straight. I thought we was hitting this left.
But we bugging and shit. Like,
this case.
Hold on. Suave.
Whoa,
Tris.
Right. You see how Mackenzie and the...
Yeah.